Squirrel wondered if I mind doing a welcome back to another video. In a video today, I want to talk to you guys about me not uploading a similar video of the Phinbella Super Battle series, the slideshow, and the Transformers Strip series. Over 3 weeks. I'm sorry I have not been able to do that. I have the STEM thing for college, and we're going on vacation pretty soon. Health issues, family issues, body. Yeah. So I did not get a chance at all to do the videos. Don't worry though, I will try my best to do them on vacation. I will be doing the episode 4 slideshow video tomorrow. And I will be working on episode 5. And I'm not going to tell you who the next villain is. You're going to find out in the transcript video who it is. Go ahead in the comment section below if you want to guess. I'll give you a hint though. It's another superhero. It's another superhero villain. This one's a male. His supervillain name has the same letter in both his first and last evil name, villain name. I'm not saying how many number of letters there are. And the person who does it right in the comments will be featured in that video, right? And you know what, once again, I'm sorry for not uploading the videos for the last 3 weeks. I've been busy. Yeah, thank you all so much for watching. Make sure to hit the like, subscribe button down below for more videos. Hit the ring notification bell down there to notify me on my future videos. And don't forget to join the miners today. Hope you have a super kick out of this one. And Phinbella forever. See you guys next time.